backsplash behind our sink, and we noticed one panel was pulling up. So we pulled it away to see why it was not sticking, and the paint was stuck to the backer, but the paint was actually pulling away from the wall. And this is what happened. As you can see from here, the paint is actually stuck to the backer, and it is so flexible and gooey that it is still stuck to this backsplash, and it's just pulling it right off of the wall. Valspar. Stretchy. Still really not cured after nearly 10 years.